If you saw this week's video, and I will have it linked above and in the description box below, some people are actually asking, what exactly does that Alt GR button do? So let me show you. Here I am in Word, and if I press and release Alt GR, absolutely nothing happens, and that's exactly what I expect. However, if I press and hold Alt GR, and as I suggested, I do the vowel, so A, E, I, O, and U, you can see that it automatically adds a accent character to those letters. If you're wondering, does this work in Google? Well, let me show you. Here is Google, Alt GR, A, E, I, O, U. Yes, it does work there. Sadly, if you want any other accent character, it doesn't have a shortcut key that I'm aware of, so it's just for those. If I switch back to Word, Microsoft has got an extra little tip up its sleeve for me. So I'm going to do Alt GR and the letter T, and that will give me the trademark symbol. And if I try it with R, I get the registered symbol as well. So a couple of extra little tips available to you there. Now, the other thing is that that's not the only shortcut keys that Word offers. See what else the other letters do, and if any of them are useful for you. If you found this helpful for you, then please remember to like the video. And if you'd like some more actionable computer tips, then follow and subscribe to this channel.